Hello everyone and welcome to Crowdin. In this video, I will demonstrate how to integrate Crowdin and Mailgun. Watch to learn how to set up this integration and take advantage of its features. By integrating Crowdin and Mailgun, you can easily translate your email templates using Crowdin. Simply upload your templates for translation and then download the translated versions back to Mailgun within a few clicks. This integration makes it quick and easy to localize your email communications and reach a wider audience. Let me demonstrate how the integration works.
To integrate Crowdin and Mailgun, you will need to have a Crowdin Enterprise account or Crowdin.com account, as well as an existing Crowdin project. These are the prerequisites for setting up the integration. First, we will install the app from the Crowdin Marketplace, and then search for Mailgun. Click Install. To start the integration process, we'll go to our Crowdin project. Then click Integrations. In the list of available apps, let's find Mailgun. Click it. Now we need to connect our Crowdin account with Mailgun. For that, we need a domain and a private API key. So let's switch to Mailgun and get this information. To get a domain, we go to Sending, Domains, copy the domain, and paste it into our integration form. To get a private API key, click in the drop-down menu, API Keys, and as well, copy the key, and paste it. And we are ready to log in. Now we're on the integration screen. On the right are all my email templates in Mailgun, and on the left are only ones that I have already requested translation for. To upload content to Crowdin for translation, I select it on the Mailgun side, and click Sync to Crowdin. Now I'm ready to order professional translation for my content, or I can have an automated Crowdin workflow configured to order translations whenever I synchronize new content to my project. I can see the translation progress in the status bar. Now let's check how my templates appear to translators. A manager wouldn't typically visit this page very often. I just wanted to show you that Crowdin tries to provide as much contextual information to translators as possible. This is my template in the Crowdin editor, rendered as accurately as possible. When the translations are ready to synchronize the translated versions back, simply select them and click Sync to Mailgun. Now let's return to Mailgun to check out our translated template. This is my email template translated to French. Let's check its contents, shall we? The template looks pretty good and is ready to be used.
That's it. Now you know how to integrate Crowdin and Mailgun. But there are many more features to explore, such as automatic synchronization. Crowdin offers a wide range of tools and features to help you efficiently translate your content into multiple languages. To learn more and start a free trial, follow the link in the description below. Thank you for watching.